that way.
What are you waiting for? Come on over. For a small fee, Zoltar will give you a well. Your fortune is mine for the telling and yours for the healing. Come, let Zoltar tell you more.
There you go, Freddy.
I finally found my snakes.
Man, they have a lot of these compared to everyone else. Ooh, I like that. And just to let you all know, they do online sales. So if you see anything you like, you can place an order.
Your fortune.
Don't be a goober, no?
only do they have liquid latex there, but they do have different types of blood. Hard to get all these for you all. So high. They got the new Michael in. Large variety of hats. Wigs. Real cool Frankenstein. The plastic makes it kind of hard to get these things. A lots of different gloves. So literally I've gotten half of the room I'm in so far, and as you can see there's this room and then another room just full of costumes.
Thank you. doing all right?
Yes, ma'am. How are you? No, these costumes do stay out all year long. These are not just because it's Halloween. Michael. So this run, they did say they just got a bunch of new costumes in and they're actually still putting them up on the shelves. Literally has stuff stacked everywhere. There's the animatronics room. Doesn't look like anything's turned on yet. I'm going to talk to them to see if we can get that taken care of though. These rows are much tighter over here. Like they literally have just about any costume you want. Those are so high, those are probably like 12 foot high. Lots and lots of different style with this. Yeah. donkey butt. I actually thought about doing that this year. These lights are killing me on this plastic. Those are... They do have a dressing room if you want to try something on. If you see the ladies in the background, they're doing a little rearranging of the store. There's a few costumes in there we couldn't get just because they were working and I didn't want to disturb them. So we'll finish this room up. troubles getting the stuff there. They have a lot of stuff that they're trying to unload right now. Tons and tons of kids. Giant spiders.
Yeah.
Do you need a wig? They got a Hawaiian cap. And just wigs everywhere.
Can you do a quick favor?
Fuck.
I know a lot of these are Halloween costumes, but they do have a lot of other things. Like, they do sell to the theater. So, boy, they got this stuff packed in. Like I said, if you need a wig, they've probably got you. You need a mustache and a beard because you can't grow one, they've got you there too. I mean, just everywhere. Oh. like I said, they have just about everything here. There's the new mic.
Your fortune is mine for the telling, and yours for the hearing. Come, let Zoltar tell you more.
I wanted costumes, but I have so many
have a magic section.
I see you over there. Yes, you. Come on over and let Zoltar be sharing with you your
little 4th of July section. Well, crap. The little gag gifts. But it's Frankenstein. Just racks of different confetti. Looks like they've got it turned on.
Thank you.
old tombstones down here. Dark in here. Spider got me. Man, it is really hard to see all this. Thank you. see a lot of these monsters.